This is Radio Bristol. I guess it's a internet radio station. This is a special exhibit of the women in old-time music. Look at this outfit. Rose Maddox. Dolly Parton before she went on her solo career. And this is Wilma Lee Cooper. Bill Reed, one of my favorites. There's Amos Campbell. Jeannie Ritchie and Hazel Dickens. Elizabeth Cotton, Mother Maybelle Carter and her daughters. She was probably the most recorded woman in old-time music history. This is a national barn dance on WLS, world's largest store, referring to Sears. Patsy Montana. I like this exhibit. The Coopers, Wilma and Lee. And look at this Lillabelle Scotty album, record rather. Elsie McWilliams wrote a lot of songs for Jimmy Rogers. That's Elizabeth Cotton with the banjo. Pretty cool roof. Look at this, they put it on wax disc. Cylinder phonographs. But it's live. Technology of ways we listen to. And the transistor. 8-track, cassette, DVD, podcast. Jimmy Rogers' Blue Yodeler guitar. That's a Martin. Mother Maybelle. There's a theater. Looks like Bigfoot found his way to State Street in Bristol, Tennessee, Virginia. He's on the Virginia side.